There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Something interesting? Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Like that. in this.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you rot like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Just took down an Inquisitor. Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Yes, let's take a look. Any word on the refinery? You! Identify yourself!
Hostile approaching!
Watch out! Are you kidding?
Something? Hostile detected. Grasping opponent. Scatter failing.
You, end him! Focus your fire!
Won't open. That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? You got this, BD. Hey, BD, take a look. There was something in there. Thank you.
You! End him!
Let's look. Nice job.
Oh, no.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the Ninth Sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined, and I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
This Roche here looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does a job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh, thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. It must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches serve only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
I don't know. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
We weren't standing there. What is that thing? You wouldn't count on him being friendly. Let me see.
Another step.
Jump in there. What is it, BD? Good job, BD. Thank you. Thanks, BD. Warning? Hey, BD, let's go. Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something. Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to... Down. I'm feeling weak, BD.
Stop it. Lily?
Me? You won't retreat.
Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD? Mind tossing me a stim? Nice throw, BD.
The enemy is above! Think you can match me? A solid hit!
A fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident Night Sister, but, unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin was seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun. one open.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters... they will have their revenge.
Dead.
Leave this place. You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
enough, outsider!
Night, Brother Runes. Think we're getting close to a village? Here. BD, got something to help me? Find something? Good job, BD.